Hello, welcome to part 612 of Uncharted 4, A Thief's End.
Tread carefully in here. Key home? Key. Hey.
Could be a trap.
I don't have much of a choice.
Huh?
I have a good feeling about this one. You see?
Whee, fuck.
Well, at least we didn't get one of the bits.
Fuck.
You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Swing for your life, Nathan. Fucking run.
Times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
Oh, you bitch!
No! That's enough running!
Oh, you have done much worse!
Give me a goddamn heart attack!
Let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize you're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right?
Bull.
Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot.
Gosh, you're
coming up
everywhere. Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romance?
Yeah. Yeah, me for that's a little bit more. Good time.
It's good to be safe. The gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that again?
Yeah, sure looks like it. Holy crap. It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way. It's about as safe as anything on this island. But we're getting closer to them. Sam.
He's surrounded.
Come on. We gotta gotta find a way to the beach.
I got teabagged. Right in the beanbag. Right in the cauliflower beanbag. Ow. I'm sorry, but where was that coming from? Oh, it's coming from down there. Okay. Flintlock. Have that. Oh fuck me. Okay. Hold on, wait. The custom wipes. Oh, the barrel there as well. There's some actual realism in that. Ow. Oh, for fuck. Oh. Have it.
Bigger they are, harder they are to take down. Now we're talking.
Oh, where are the balls? Right, fucking hell. Have to deal with them again. Yes, seriously. Thank you, CPAR 66.